السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear friends, how are you doing? Today, inshallah, رب العالمين, we are going to talk about how to recite Surah Al-Kahf, verse number 3 and also 4, because it's pretty short, verse number 3, only this part. So let's make it a line, 3 and 4 together, okay? Get ready, and as always, part number 1, listen and repeat. Part number 2, don't do this. And the final part, the common mistakes. They are all mixed together, so bear in mind to be focused. Yalla, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Let's start together. Makithi, makithi, kithina fi, kithina fi. ماكثين فيه فيه أبا فيه أبا ماكثين فيه أبا أبدا ماكثين فيه أبدا. You need to pause and resume the video as much as you need so that you'll be able to repeat after me. So as you can see, makithi, don't say makisi with letter C, okay? And don't say fihi abada. No, you just gonna say fihi abada. Makithina fihi abada. Yalla, repeat again. Makithina fihi abada. And don't also say fihi with letter ha. That's a common mistake. Fihi abada. No. Need to be fihi. He. Like he is in English. So, air more than sound. He. He. Okay? Makithina fihi abada. Exactly. Next one. وينذر الذين في وينذر الذين قالوا وينذر الذين قالوا قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا. As you can see, we hold it, okay? وينذر Don't say وينذر or وينذر وينذر را jump to letter lam, okay? وينذر رل not وينذر ال or وينذر ال, as this is very common. وينذر ال or الذي الذين. You hold in the ya because it's yamad to beat count. وينذر الذين نقا ن light قا heavy. You extend it to beat قالوا. Lam is light, قاف is heavy. So don't say قالوا. This is a very common mistake. Don't say that. قالوا. That's a mistake. It's قالوا. قالوا اتخذ You match. You don't stop here. قالوت قالوت. You don't pronounce ألف. You jump into تاء. قالوت قالوت قالوت. تخذ الله تخذ ذل ذا فتحة لام. And the lamb is heavy in the word Allah here because it's preceded by fatha. So it's a قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا. You don't say ولدا. No. ولدا. Most of the alphabet in Arabic are light except seven. Okay. And there are three temporarily. Sometimes heavy, sometimes light. But most of alphabet letters are light. Okay. So it goes like وَيُنذِرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا. So we're going to read them both together. Okay, get ready. بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ مَاكِثِينَ فِيهِ أَبَدًا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا. It's better here when you say here, when you say قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا. Such verses like it's a warning. وينذر الذين, it's a warning for those who said that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make a kid or make a child. It's better when you recite such verses to lower your voice a little out of respect. Okay? وَيُنذِرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا. Out of respect. Okay? Yeah, that was everything today. جزاكم الله خيرا. Happy blessing Friday, everyone. Assalamu alaikum.